In 1866, with the end of the Austro-Prussian War, the German Confederation will collapse, creating the North German Confederation. In the next 4 years, the Second French Empire will declare war on the Germans. Karl von Steinmetz, accompanied by 1.4 million soldiers, which were outnumbered by 2 million French soldiers, will still manage to push the French army to Paris and will besiege Paris, ending the French Empire. The Germans will get Alsace-Lorraine and will unite under the German Empire.